Today we're demonstrating unattended cooking with FireAvert and without FireAvert. Enjoy. Okay, today we're cooking with oil, the most dangerous type of cooking right here. We're gonna turn this on high now. Put our lid on. And wait to see what happens.
That's why you need FireAvert.